Hi there. I'm back to tell you what's new in Zoho CRM in the month of June 2025.
First up, in the Cases module, you can now view the full email thread for emails sent directly from that case record in CRM.
Just open a record from this module, head over to the emails related list, and click the thread icon next to the email to see the full conversation. With Cadences, you can now define rules to automatically unenroll records from a process when they meet certain conditions. To set this up, click on the More icon from any one of the cadences. Click Edit, then use this button to select Edit Unenrolled Properties and modify the rules from here. And if you need to resume or restart progress in cadences, just select the respective record, like a lead for example, and head to Actions. And under Cadences, select either Enroll or Unenroll. Then select the cadence, choose Restart or Resume Stop Lead to confirm the flow based on its previous status. Moving on to Wizards, where we've added a section component. Open your wizard, select the Components option, drag and drop the section, give it a title, and add the require fields, and even set conditional rules to show or hide sections. In CPQ's product configurator, you can configure quantities based on the presence and quantity of multiple base products. Also, you have the option of cloning both product configurator and price rules. The new Upsert option in data migration can be used to update missing data without affecting the historical logs. During migration, click on Upsert operation and choose either untouched records or all records based on your requirement. To keep empty fields as is, simply click the Do Not Touch Empty Values for Existing Data option. We have a few useful enhancements in reports. Now, you have the option to show or hide the record ID of a primary module during export. You can choose to display both record currency and home currency from the column selector.
Audit log, which earlier captured only the permanently deleted report, now logs the temporarily deleted report as well. Next, we have an update in Canvas, which now supports the inclusion of lookup module fields on both detail and list view pages. These fields are read-only and automatically reflect real-time updates from their related records. For enhanced visibility, you can add a pre-built Canvas tab that displays all related module fields, enabling your teams to view complete record context from a single location.
And it's time to introduce AVM for Zoho CRM, a powerful add-on designed to help you identify high-value accounts, segment them by industry, behavior or engagement, and align your sales and marketing teams to drive targeted campaigns and close more deals. To learn more, check out the help documents linked below. That's all for this month. See you again next time with more updates. Thank you.